joined by Vladislav Artemyev after a fantastic day. Congratulations, Vladislav.
Good afternoon. Thank you.
So, how did you do this? Winning three games against Anish Giri. He's had a fantastic year, but you win three games against him.
Yes, of course. I'm happy now, but still, I am not a bad player in Rapid or Blitz, so it's not a big surprise for me that I can make something like this. But okay, it's a very big score, 3-0. And of course, in last game, I wanted to play a safety. Draw was good for me, but Anish trying something, yes, for the win. Yes, it was very, very pity for me that I missed bishop e3 in last game when I go knight g5. I was disappointed in this moment, but okay, after bishop e3, white is not losing immediately. It's a fight, and I start to seize some chances, and all is well. Finally.
And how do you prepare every morning for these matches?
Okay, every day I playing from my home, and I have a little child. I trying to prepare some time. But also, I feel that I need to relax, because when you play rapid, you must focus it more than in classical, I think, because it very quickly game. So of course, today I little prepare. I watch games Anish, and I choose some opening lines, and I think that the most important to be happy before the game, and ready to fight, I think.
All right. And we wish you the best of luck tomorrow when, you only need to tie the match tomorrow to be in the semifinals. So good luck, Vladislav.
Thank you. Yes, I think that tomorrow's match will be very, very interesting and fighting, of course, because every knows that Anish is a very good player, so we'll wait a second match.
All right, we're looking forward to it, Vladislav. Good luck tomorrow.